Chemical Challenger has become the world's first chemical tanker to have installed wind propulsion on board. The Dutch-owned Chemical Challenger got four vento foils from Econowind installed at Rotterdam. The vessel owner, Chemship, has said they plan to install more of their ships with wind propulsion technology. CEO Niels Grotz said that his customers were increasingly demanding CO2 reports, and the better the ships perform, the higher the rating they receive from their customers.